Greetings.
Let's go over the... The supremacy is...
Intruding Vaadwaur ships. This is our space.
Extensive experience with these systems.
Console.
We must first disconnect the console from the ship's data network. We also need the isolinear storage assembly. It will be behind a locked door on the bridge. Transporter standing by. Transport complete.
We have the console. There is no way the Vaadwaur... We'll scuttle the Hirogen ship so they won't know the console is missing. Then...
I'm picking up an incoming Benthan vessel on long-range sensor. They are not altering course.
Attention, Vaadwaur vessel.
They cannot escape this system.
There is no need to destroy that ship.
I've jammed the Benthan ship's communication.
Unacceptable.
That's not a risk I'm willing to take. They're in
We can put him in our brig or tow his ship away to buy ourselves more time. There is They did not need to die.
I trust you won't be so
The Borg place very little value on the life of one individual.
Trust you won't be
the Borg place there.
Gaul has increased security. Verification
accepted.
One hurdle cleared.
Disengage your engines and provide the proper security codes.
Verification code Alpha 4742.
Command code accepted, Commander Eldak.
Ignore the scans. Fly like you belong here. Good thing you didn't try to use a hologram again, isn't it?
There are 67 ships in this system. That is more than expected.
Gaul's planning something big. This must be the start. More ships are just more reasons not to get caught.
We're putting a great deal of trust in you, Commander.
I am after one goal, the liberation of my people from these monsters. I will do anything to achieve that, including betraying Gaul to save us all.
It is time for someone with a stronger resolve to take up the cause that Gaul has abandoned.
I'm transmitting coordinates for a secure room near the meeting site. Also need to... You'll need to set up a signal booster.
What are you doing? No one is allowed back here.
If we are finished here, I suggest we return to the crowd.
The box monsters! Go, you did this! Traitor! Liar! What are you?
Monster!
Sleeve!
Beast!
Finland!
Enough! Why are you letting your eyes deceive you? This is a plot by our enemies! They're trying to divide us! I say no! We will stand strong, united! We are Vaadwaur, and we will conquer our enemies!
You're right! This is insane!
I'll stand with you! No! Don't betray him!
I see some of you are still loyal to our cause. The rest, you are cowards and traitors unworthy to be called Vaadwaur. Kill them.
Get out now! I need to rally my people. We need to confirm the transmission made it to the array. Incoming hostiles, handle them!
transmission signal is strong.
I am in contact with Voyager, and it is waiting with your vessel outside.
That was an interesting broadcast. Half the Quadrant's talking about it, and the rest are trying to find a way to claim responsibility for it. It would have been better had you exposed Gaul as well, and taken down the Vaadwaur leadership in one act.